Good afternoon, everyone, and happy Monday. So I'm gonna share with you guys my CVS haul. So if you guys are not already subscribed to my channel, make sure you click that red subscribe button and drop a comment below of what your favorite deal is over at CVS this week. So I'm gonna go ahead and share with you guys my haul, and there's a nice little glitch that happened with the CVS app coupon. So I'm gonna go ahead and share with you guys that little glitch in my scenarios as well. So let's go ahead, hop into it. All right, so my first transaction, I picked up two of these Irish Spring bar soaps. So these are priced for $3.99 each. And you get a $3 extra care buck when you buy two. And I had a 2 off 2 CRT on my CVS card. So that came out for a really good deal for me. I thought that was a really good deal for 12 bars of soap. And then the surprise little glitch I found was on the Colgate Optic Whites. So these are priced for $3.99 each. And when you buy two, you get a $5 extra care buck. Now, I clipped the $3 coupon for the Colgate. There's a 3 off 2. But then I also clipped this 50-cent coupon. So it actually took $3.50 off total. So I ended up paying $4.48 for both of them, but then I got the $5 extra care buck back. So it made it like a 52-cent moneymaker. So if you guys have these coupons in your app, just clip both and both of them are coming off. So then the next deal I did was on the Crest. So the Crest 3D white toothpaste, as well as the Oral-B toothbrushes. Just be careful because it's select Oral-Bs. So this is the cross action deep reach. This was priced for $2.99 as well. And when you buy two, you get a $2 extra care buck. So I went ahead and bought two of them. And then I had a $2 coupon for the Crest toothpaste inside of my app. And then I also had a $2 coupon for the toothbrush. So that makes these absolutely free after extra care buck and clipping those coupons. So moving on to transaction number two, I wanted to roll some extra care bucks that I earned from transaction number one onto some grocery purchases. So I picked up two boxes of General Mills cereals. These are priced for $1.99 each. In your CVS apps, there's a $1 off 2 coupon, so it made these $1.49 a box. And then I also picked up the Nature Valley granola bars. These are on sale for $1.99 each as well. And there is a 50-cent off 2 coupon inside of your app. So I went ahead and clipped that. So it made them $1.74 a box. I love rolling my extra care buck on grocery items. So we needed some more cereal. We needed some more granola bars. So I was happy to do that deal and roll my extra care bucks on some grocery finds. And then the all detergent. This is a great deal, you guys. So the all detergents, these are priced for $2.99. And there is a $1 coupon you can clip to your app. I think there were some coupons that came in our Retail Me Not, I think. I don't get those until Wednesdays. But I also had a 2 off 2 CRT. So that's why I went ahead and picked two of these guys up. So I only had one manufacturer coupon, but if you guys have two, then using the CRT will make it even better. So these are the coupons I use. So I got the $1 coupon off for the cereal, the $1 off for the all. I also got 50 cents off for the Nature Valley, the 2 off 2, and then I used the $5 extra care buck and the $3 extra care buck that I earned from transaction one. So I used $8 total in extra care bucks. So I ended up paying $1.90 for the whole transaction, which I thought was a really good deal. So then I did another repeat deal of the Colgate. So the Colgate, again, these are priced for $3.99 on sale, and when you buy two, you get a $5 extra care buck. So I clipped that $3 off 2 coupon. I clipped the 50 cent off 1 coupon, so I got $3.50 total off, and I still got the extra care buck printed, and I paid with a $2 extra care buck. So this transaction, I paid $3.10, but then I got that $5 extra care buck back. So this is using a second card. Then on that same second card, I wanted to do the Crest deal separate so you guys can see the transaction without any extra care bucks being rolled, so you guys can see the actual out-of-pocket you'll be paying. So Crest toothpaste is $2.99, the toothbrush is $2.99. I clipped the $2 coupon for the Oral-B, $2 coupon for the toothpaste. So I paid out of pocket $2.44 with tax, and then I got the $2 extra care buck that printed. So it would be considered free, but you still have to pay the tax. So I count the tax in my breakdown. So I did pay
$0.44 in tax, well, $0.42 in tax.
So thank you guys so much for joining me today for my CVS couponing haul. So I thought it was a really fun little glitch surprise with the Colgate toothpaste. So anytime I see coupons in the app, I just click everything. And when I get to checkout, we see what's going to happen at checkout. And I'm happy to report that my CRTs are now coming off as they should. So it was a little shaky there with my CRTs for a while of if they were going to be coming off or not. But the past 2 weeks, my CRTs have been coming off just fine. So let me know in the comment section below if you guys have had any issues with your CRTs and what area you are in the country. So we can kind of see, is it a California thing? Is it a Texas thing? Is it a Virginia thing? So we can kind of see if it's like a demographic thing on if the CRTs are not printing or if they're not coming off at checkout. So let me know. So I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. Make sure you comment below your favorite CVS deal. Maybe there's something I missed. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and head to my second channel, Keeping Up with Gina, because I've actually partnered up with Weight Watchers. So we're giving away a free month to three of you guys. So make sure you check out that video. I shared my first week back on Weight Watchers. So if you guys want to be entered to win a free month of Weight Watchers, make sure you go and check that video out and comment on that video, and that's how you're going to be entered to win. So good luck to everyone, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye, guys.